Vikings, San Diego Stadium, of course, the home of the Chargers and the host for today's matchup. The running back position today, manned by a couple of stars of the sport. What are you looking for here?
Yeah, it's kind of refreshing, isn't it, to do a game where it's all about the running backs. We can talk about the how good the quarterback is, and aren't they special? Well, these two running backs are special, and we see it each week how they play, but also we see it how the offenses are designed. It is around the running backs.
First down on the way. The Vikings will come out in the pistol. Peterson's taking the handoff. Marshall's the run, brings him to the ground. And that's the type of run I think this offense would take all game long, Phil.
Oh, would they ever? They would love this. This is showing your dominance here. The offensive line doing a good job, but also a solid job by the running back picking up some good yards. When a coach can have a run and picks up those kind of yards, it gives them confidence and they can show more and more patience with the running game. So the defense, they're going to dig in here.
Staying with the ball out, and it's a takeaway. Tackles made. Great job by the defense, forcing and recovering the fumble.
You said the appropriate word there, forcing. The hit was so solid and so good. The offensive player had no choice. He had to give up.
And Matthews is marked down after a gain of four.
Number
24. For the offense today at running back, he came into his own in 2013, Ryan Matthews.
Hard to say this, but maybe his biggest detriment is the fact that Ryan Matthews just runs so hard. It's hard to stay healthy. He just goes after every play like it's going to be his last. He's a really good NFL running back.
This is third down. Royals gonna get set in the slot for the snap. Phillip Rivers from the shotgun has Royal. The tackle is made, and that's a three and out series for the offense. The offense is back on the field here for this 4th and 5 play. Rivers comes out in the pistol. The Chargers will take the snap from the 35. Allen's going to pull in the bullet pass.
The Chargers took a big gamble going for it on 4th down, and they got it. Now, can you take advantage of that big gamble?
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Midway through the first.
Give a big lift to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead.
Matthews takes the toss play. So 2 yards out, they hit it across and secure. Extra points. And a touchback here will bring the ball out to the 20. First down here. Right in the slot. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. Adrian Peterson takes the football. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line. That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's 2nd down and 9. Offense lines up here. He'll stand back beyond the center in the gun.
They're both in it.
Good job by the offensive coordinator. Calling those plays leads to a touchdown. They're just slowly chipping away at this lead. Now can their defense come out and help them out?
Get ready. They motion the receiver around to the other side. Right side. So they give up the touchdown, but they do not allow the two-point play.
Yeah, good job that time by the defense. So quick and so ready for that play. They reacted very fast. That's why they stopped it.
They won't recover the onside kick. The hands team does his job. Looks like they're going to run a little wildcat here. And goes up the middle. And the tackle is made at the 41. As we set the defensive lineup, Everson Griffin, the former fourth-round pick out of USC, is on that defensive front.
How about that? A fourth-round pick, Jim, has turned into a star. Signed a big contract after the 2013 season, and he deserved every penny of it.
Second down and 10, and the carry to Ryan Matthews. Scores the touchdown.
There is nothing like getting a long winning play for a touchdown. When you do, you just feel like you're stealing something. It takes good blocks, but most importantly, it takes a talented running back to get it done, and this team definitely has it.
Nick Novak, ready for the kickoff. Touchback now as the ball comes out to the 20. It's first down as they head to the line. Set up screen to Peterson. Charging ahead. That's a gain of 7.
Good job by the quarterback that time. He doesn't panic. He reads that it's a zone. You have to wait for the receivers to get in between the defenders. Nice little catch.
Gets the handle here. Breaks free. Has some space.
Get the fuck out of here.
Nice piece of running by Adrian Peterson.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than 7, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
First and goal from the 8. Here's the handoff to Adrian Peterson. Swallowed up by the line of scrimmage. Offense lines up here.
Offensive line ended third and goal. Your offensive line just rope rage the defense out of there to get the touchdown running the football.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Ryan Matthews takes the handoff, and he's brought down right at the 43.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
This should be the last play of the quarter. Second down and 8.
Come on, man. My line is horrible.
Do on this third down situation.
Donald Brown is in the backfield, and the second quarter is underway with this snap. Rivers finds Allen. They bring him down, and the offense fails to pick up a first down on 3 plays. First down here after the completion.
Coordinator on those play calls. Extra point is good.
Chargers getting set for the kickoff. Signals and makes the fair catch. The Vikings getting set now for the next series.
Yeah, I did. He's very fast. Wow. Get the fuck out of here.
Chargers ready to return the kick. Brown's got a chance for a return. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. First down here.
Rivers has it under center. Just a quick drop back. Rivers finds Gates. Rhodes is there to make the tackle. That's a good job by the quarterback. He read the defense, dug it over deep, so he throws it short and puts him in great position for second down play call.
That was a nice reception, but not enough for the first down. Second down coming up. Matthews takes his spot in the backfield. He's tackled right at the 31.
Matthews is able to show everybody why he should get the football. Good job that time. Right in his way and picking up the first down.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. And Matthews is brought down.
Safeties now in the NFL have to cover like a corner. And they got to tackle like a linebacker. And that time, the safety came up, and he tackled like a linebacker and stopped that outside run.
After being stopped at the line of scrimmage, it's now second down and 10. Royals lined up now as a slot receiver. Rivers to Woodhead. Still on his feet. Going to take it the distance. The 10. Vikings are ready to return the kickoff. Fair catch signal made and a touchback. They face first down. The Chargers come out in the nickel. They're setting up screen. That tackle was
made at the 27-yard line. Second down coming up. Setting up screen, makes the reception. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down. Peterson lines up in the backfield. Here's the handoff.
Saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
First down at the 44. Peterson's going to take the handoff now.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped.
And here we have second down. Halftime, 2 minutes away. Second down here after that run play. Quarters formation here for the defense. Bridgewater is going to take it from the gun. Here's Rudolph. That'll put them in what we call plus territory. They're going to the hurry. Back to the line now. The Vikings come out in the pistol. Bridgewater will have it in the pistol. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. Third down and one. Almost intercepted. The defense did everything right in that situation. They were in the right spot. They were smart. They read the quarterback's eyes, but they dropped the pass. They are close enough to a first to go for it here on fourth down. Wright lined up in the slot. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. This is going to set up a change of position.
Good job by the linebacker. Just watching the quarterback reading his eyes. He made the move at the right time, and he knocked the pass down.
They come to the line, and it's first down. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel.
Balls on the ground, and the recovery is made by the defense. You got to protect the football on the offensive side. You don't protect it the way these defensive players can run. You're going to get in trouble, and that time it results in a fumble.
The Chargers call a timeout, their first. First down, offense ready for the snap. Vikings will go with the pistol on this play. The wide receiver in motion, Peterson. They go to the right side, and they knock him down just a yard away from the first. They're going to the hurry. The Vikings snap it at the 41. Reaches up high for it. Got the catch. They complete the pass, but still not enough for the first. Third down coming up. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Robinson on the play fake. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Anytime you have a play action pass as a quarterback, make sure you sell that fake and then look up, find that coverage, decide where to throw the football. That was a nice job that time. Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. From the shotgun. Finds his mark. That's Weddle making the stop. Good job of the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than seven. But the defense, can you stop them and just give up a little bit of drop? First and goal to the ground. Touchdown and drawing close. Just an awful job by the defense. I mean, it's first and goal. Well, you know it's going to be a run, or I think you should be playing run. The defense not ready. They get overpowered, and they give up the running touchdown.
Good and additional. 2 points on the board as they convert. Vikings getting ready to kick it away. That's a touchback, and the ball will be at the 20. The Vikings are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here. The Chargers getting ready now to start their drive. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. And we've reached halftime here in Southern California. We'll take a quick break and return to San Diego for the second half after this. Jim Nance, Bill Sims here at San Diego Stadium, getting set for the second half. And unable to pull off the onside kick, the hands team comes away with the football. First down all the way. Phillip Rivers has it under center. And here we go, the first snap of the second half. Rivers connects with Antonio Gates. He's tackled right at the 36.
Well, it's not quite a first down, but a good read, good throw, good catch. A lot of good there in the gym. But nice job by the offense. Now they got second and short. Look out. Who knows what the next play is going to be.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Got the completion, and Gates is tackled right at the 28.
Keep the momentum on your side. You got a lead here in the second half. Nice play that time. You pick up the first down. Let's see if you can take advantage of it.
First down at the 28, and the give to Ryan Matthews. And Matthews is brought down.
Every time you pick up a first down, what does that do? It shortens the game. It also keeps your defense on the sideline, and they get rested up and ready for their turn. But you got a lead here. It's a small one in the second half. Keep getting those first downs.
First and goal, and Matthews runs it across with a score. Touchdown.
You got to give the offensive line just a lot of credit. It's first and goal. They just line up and power the football in there. Nice run. What a great job by the O-line.
Nick Novak, ready for the kickoff. Fair catch this time. They'll take it at the 20. The Vikings are ready to take over now as their offense heads onto the field. The Chargers call timeout, and they'll have two remaining. First down here. Wright's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Bridgewater's got it in the gun.
Anytime your receiver running any route in the NFL, they're worried about getting hit. Don't lead them too far in a slant route. Just throw it right at them.
It's now second down. The Vikings. Pistol set here. Right in the slot. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. Second and 10. Looking to go down the field here.
What the fuck is he burning at?
Down at the third. The offense is set and the line for the first down after that completion.
Time for a pass.
Hand off made. Taking up the middle. Gets about 4 yards that time. And it's now second down and 5 after running it on first down. Peterson's lined up directly behind the quarterback here. Defensive backs out on the field for this one. The Vikings from the 27. Adrian Peterson takes the football. Brought down just 2 yards shy of the first down marker. Wasting little time. Quarters formation here for the defense. Two. Makes the catch. Another third down conversion. The offense continues to come through with the clutch. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Johnson, the receiver, in the slot. Out of the shotgun. And this will go incomplete. Got a hand on the pass and knocked it away.
Anytime your team is down, you're inside the other team's red zone, you look for one of your star players. Your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back, they need to make a big play. Here.
Adrian Peterson is in the back. Bridgewater is back in shotgun formation. Touchdown. This game is tight.
Touchdown. Near behind in the football game, drive down and score.
Come in the bunch and jump out. Oh, wow, stop him. Okay, fresh.
The Chargers now bring their offense back onto the field for the next drive. Rivers is lining up in the pistol halfway through the third quarter, and he'll go to the left.
What a job up front. That helps the running back get in space, get down there, and pick up a big game.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Floyd's lined up now as a slot receiver. They need to get the playoff. They'll go ground. They have this one covered up, and it's going to set them back for a loss.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Matthews lined up in the backfield. They'll run it with him again. They bring him down at the 29-yard line.
Great situation to be in for the defense right here. It's third long, and even though their team is losing the game, you can get after the quarterback and hope you can find a way to force a turnover.
Third down and 12. Play action. He's turning ahead. And he's on the sidelines out of bounds. first down coming up. From the gun. Secures it with two hands. That's a gain of eight. Quarterbacks love throwing the football on first down. Usually it's the easiest defense to throw against. They do a nice job that time. They get some good yards, and it's almost the first down. That encroachment penalty gives the offense a free 5 yards. Yeah, when you play offense in the NFL, you take all the free yards you can get. That's just a good break for the offense right there. Offense lines up here. The Vikings take it from the 33. Here's the handoff to Adrian Peterson. He is tackled at the 40-yard line. The last 30 seconds of the third quarter, and it's second down. Bridgewater's going to take the snap from the shotgun. It away.
Hard to throw over some of these linebackers in the NFL now. They got such good size. You try to throw over them. Here's what happens. These big guys will knock it down.
It's third down coming up. Offense lines up here. Looking to the right side and throwing.
Jim, when you're down by a few points in the second half, every first down is crucial. Nice job that time by the offense.
First down here after the completion. After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Pulls it in. Gains 11. Welcome back to this shootout. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Here is the first snap of the final quarter.
I got a big dead. Come on, man.
That was an incomplete pass that time against cover two. Two deep safeties. And you really want to throw the football down the middle or deep down the sidelines. That time the quarterback didn't do that. That's why it was incomplete.
Shit, don't move him.
Second and goal from the nine. Makes the catch. Touchdown.
Nice throw by the quarterback that time. Not a big window. It doesn't matter to him today. Great control of the football. Put it right in there for the touchdown.
The Chargers ready to return the kick. Royals gonna test the coverage this time. Shakes off the hit. Chargers ready to take over the football. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. The Chargers will take the snap from the 25. Clutch hit. And he's going to tackle right around the 31-yard line.
Big first down on the offense that time here in the second half. They're losing a close game. And you get that first down, it just gives you confidence. It opens up the playbook. And it just gives you a better chance of moving down the field and getting a score.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Defense with plenty of bodies in the box here on this play. And Matthews has got it on the handle. That picks up seven.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Second down. Allen's lined up in the slot. Pass Allen. Allen's tackled down after a gain of 15.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second. second half and you're losing, you can pick up a first down. Oh my gosh, that opens up many more possibilities. What you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. It's arrogance. They just say, you can't stop us. And they lined up and just shoved it down the defense's throat. Nice run there on first and goal for the touchdown.
The Vikings are ready to return the kickoff. That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20. The Vikings bring their offense back onto the field for their next drive. Wright's going to get set in the slot for this snap. First down and 10. Peterson's handed the football.
The Vikings look pretty confident out there on the field, don't they? They're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Down a couple points here in the second half. Don't move down the field with that big play. Just keep marching.
The Vikings will take the snap from the 35. That'll stop the play right there.
Peterson's a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
First down here after the run. Time is running out here in the fourth, and the defense is trying to preserve this win. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. Now they take the football onto the opponent side of the field.
Here at offensive line, you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards. You are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying we're tougher than you are. It's going to come right at you.
Just about 2 minutes to go, and the defense knows it needs to make one last stop to end it. Second and 3. Gonna try and scramble now. That's a gain of 6.
Vikings did a good job that time picking up the first down. Let's look at the situation. You're behind just by a few points in the second half. You keep looking to pick up those first downs, and you know you get enough of them. What does it do? Pretty simple. It leads to a score.
Now on first down, every snap crucial the rest of the way. Right in the slot. They motion the receiver around to the other side. First down at the 42. Here's the handoff and no run.
What? Oh, you gotta be shitting. I didn't do it. Wow.
First down by the offense.
Don't worry about it. Good run, man.
And you get that first down, it just gives you confidence. It opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. We'll go ground. Serve the timeout and rush back to the line. They'll meet him this time behind the line.
And I just want to say this to the quarterback. It's third and goal. If the play's not there, throw it away. Do not force the action.
Coming up, third down. A huge moment. Big play coming. Defense looking for a stop. Huge play coming up down near the goal line. Third and goal from the 9. Throw to the left.
Nah, don't go for the field goal now. Go for it.
But the teams nowadays, they have so many options. They have hook and ladder, they have big plays, they got everything. So it's going to be interesting to see which play they run.
That was a good nice game, though. It's a high score game. You can't stop me, I can't stop you. Yeah.
Chargers getting set for the kickoff. Catches it at the two and starts his return. And it's the same as a touchback as he's tackled right at the 20. The Vikings are getting set for their next possession. Quarters formation here for the defense. First down at the 20. Peterson slashes to the left side. That was a power running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards. It's now second down and seven after the 3-yard rush. Bridgewater will have it in the pistol. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. And Jennings got it and a first. You know, you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down now. The Vikings take it from the 38. Peterson is taking the handoff. He's taken down at the 42. Leads us to second down. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Bridgewater standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Falls it in for the first down.
Come on, man. That's pick. That's pick. Wow. That was a pick. God damn.
Lines up in the backfield. Bridgewater's going to take it from the gun. He's got the catch. And they advance the ball on the other
San
side.
Diego.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts. First down here after the completion. The Vikings lined up in the pistol. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. Adrian Peterson takes the football. They knock him down and he's still 2 yards short of the first. Hurry up, 2-minute offense. Second down and two. Set up screen. Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit. Knocked the football The offense needs 2 yards here on third down, following the incompletion. Right to receiver in the slot. The wide receiver in motion. The Vikings will take the snap from the 35. Right. He'll pick up 7 this time. This will be the 8th play of this drive. They're going to the hurry up offense at the back of the line quickly. First down at 28. It's screen. He makes the catch.
It is game.
Good job on that touchdown. That puts them ahead, and it's always, of course, better to be ahead than behind.
Partner, it was a thrill to be here to watch it with you today. This game going to overtime, and what an exciting game it was.
Yeah, it was. It was spectacular.